This week's random Hawlight proudly goes to a legendary coach with Chicago roots who had his Hall of Fame moment this weekend in Knoxville, Tennessee. That is DePaul women's basketball coach Doug Bruno, who took part in the Women's Basketball Hall of Fame induction ceremony on Saturday. Bruno went in as part of the 8-person class of 2022. The Chicago native and former DePaul men's basketball player has been the head coach of the women's program for 36 successful seasons, leading them to 9 total regular season conference titles and 6 tournament titles as well. He also has 758 wins, along with 25 NCAA tournament appearances. Here's how Bruno would describe the enshrinement weekend, along with the thanks he gives to others around him.
I have fun every day of my life. So, I mean, it was nice to have fun this weekend with a special theme. The Hall of Fame does a great, great job. And so we went hard and long from Thursday through Sunday. It was absolutely fabulous. And again, I'm honored, I'm humbled, and I'm thankful. But this doesn't happen without a lot of great bosses, a lot of great assistant coaches, and great players through the years. And also a great family that's willing to put up with a coach coaching other kids' kids.
June 11th was not only a special day in Knoxville for the coach, but also here in his native Chicago. The city council declared Saturday as Doug Bruno Day, in tribute to his induction into the Women's Basketball Hall of Fame. Larry Hawley, WGN News Now.